Other news now, a change underway in the fort as a historic building is scheduled to be demolished.
In fact, the beginning of the process is already underway at the Harvester plant. Mm-hmm. Fort Wayne's NBC reporter Tyler Brummett talked with a history buff who says while the building may be coming down, its history will live on.
On the city's southeast side sits a building, one that stood for almost a century.
I was told initially a few years ago that this building might fall down before they could take it down.
Ryan Duvall knows just about everything there is to know about the old Harvester power plant.
It was built in 1923, supplied power to the entire big truck plant, as well as part of the Harvester neighborhood.
Duvall, who's also a local food critic, prefers not to show his face. The plant, topped with smokestacks, hasn't been used in years. It'll soon be coming down. The building is part of a larger complex with other businesses. The rest of the complex won't be touched.
This is one that we were not able to save, and really no one could save. They stopped using this in 1983.
Duvall says the building is one that has impacted so many.
The skyline is not going to be the same. When you look out and see the tower from afar and you see those smokestacks, the 5 o'clock whistle was on the roof of this thing, and when they fired that up every day at quitting time, you could hear it for miles.
Step one of this process is removing the asbestos inside of the plant. Duvall understands, though, why it must come down. And as it does, they plan to keep certain parts, like the logo, and maybe even a smokestack.
People have asked me about saving this building, and, you know, I'm more concerned with saving buildings that are worth saving that can be saved.
And as the Harvester plant will soon crumble away, it's Duvall's hope the memories of it are here to stay. Tyler Brummett, Fort Wayne's NBC News.
All right, Tyler, thank you. The demolition could take up to 6 months. No word yet on what, if anything, will go in its place.